But we have to do that now, Father Lord. We want to be Amen.